some. lost your nerve?
Too old to wander the world. That stench.
That's it, Roach. How you like that silver? That's it, Roach.
Slower. We trained here as boys, before the trial of the grasses. This place.
The lamp will reveal more.
Bones of a child. Wonder how they got here. Bones of a child. Wonder how they got here.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic. So Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.
So you're back. Was right, wasn't I?
Craft something for me, will you?
Thank you.
So long.
Favor Lady Brandit for our son sure did bear a high price.
Mind your manners.
Geralt had to face Eredin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.
To non-human hunters.
Eternal fire will guide us.
Oh!
Then, we fix it.
No.
Tori's handiwork. I'm with a warranty.
What a prick.
I'm warning you. Duty calls.
Your blade.
Sure, take pity! Don't steal our young'uns!
Come on, gents! Come on, quick! Fast as cops!
Yeah?
Craft special order weapons, too?
Do politicians murder high-class prostitutes? Of course.
Take a look, maybe pick something. So long.
Army's past, then the pots, the elder. Grim Reaper must be having an hour.
Folk don't object to your white monk.
Oh! Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Need some armor made. Witcher's armor. Take care now.
That soldier's corpse is chopped off fingers he did, then traded the baubles for victuals at the castle. For that, he was cursed. We've gone, lost all his hair, and now he awaits death.
Probably find him hanging from a branch in the woods soon.
Thank you.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic. So Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.
Thank you.
bees got their nest here.
I like that silver. Thank you.
faster. Not so fast, Roach. How are things? Business good?
Why wouldn't it be, seeing as I make the best arms in the Isles?
Just look.
Iron ore from the bowels of Mount Ardfand, where giants once tore up the earth. Then my forge fire, blazing unbroken for six generations, its care passed from father to son. And every day, come dawn, Hara, my youngest, she pricks her finger and squeezes a drop of her blood into the water I use to temper the blades.
Like you to craft something for me.
What? My wares not good enough?
Relax, they're fine. Just not what I need.
Foreigners and their fancies. Fine, show me what you want.
Anything new in Fearstall?
New? Nothing. This ain't the continent. Fashions don't change with the melting snows. We live like our fathers and grandfathers lived, fishing, hunting, and raiding. And so shall we live, to Ragnarok and beyond.
So long.
Smooth sailing.
He's back. What'll I think of next?
Huh.
Come on.
Come on.